from now?
We just came back from our tour in Europe with Germany, Austria, Holland, Switzerland, Sweden.
Right now, right today.
Yes.
We know the girls are waiting for you out there. Some boys also, but less of them.
Especially you.
You got on the bus and you said, I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
Are you always whining like that?
Not. I haven't eaten like you.
Some people question. I can answer that question.
Yeah.
Yes, he whines a lot.
He whines a lot?
Yes, he does.
Yeah. I do not whine a lot.
He's the baby.
Hey, I'm just, facts are facts. You know, they said 5 minutes. It's been about 5 minutes and 35 seconds now, and we haven't stopped.
Our big tour bus.
Show me what you got in there. You've been putting compact discs since we left the restaurant.
I have in here. Let's start off. I have first group. This is the CD right here. Have you ever heard of them? Bone Thugs and Harmony.
That's my nickname.
That's your nickname?
Right here.
Oh, yeah.
And I have hair. See what?
I'm going into my alternative section now.
Okay.
Got Lenny Kravitz.
Yeah.
I got AC/DC. Journey. Don't know if you ever heard of them.
Yeah. Journey.
That's my favorite group.
Am I everything you need? You better rock your body now. Rock your body.
So this is how you get to know a song and...
Just everybody gets a cassette and just listens to it over and over and over again.
And so this new song, it's brand new?
It's brand new.
When did you get it?
We just heard it. Kevin just got it from Johnny, our other manager, and we're in Germany. The last 2 days we were in Germany. And so hopefully it'll be for the second album, so...
We'll probably make it.
I wouldn't doubt it.
You know, girls will get the feeling or the impression that you're basically untouchable,
mm-hmm.
You know, because of what we do. And we're normal people, and we just want to be treated normal,
mm-hmm.
You know. And I want someone who's not afraid of me, you know, who can come up to me and talk to me and be a real person. But we just, I mean, we want to tell everybody that we're normal guys, you know. We don't consider ourselves any different than anybody else, except that we get to do something that we love, and that's the music business.
Well, you're a very good spokesperson for the group.
Thank you.
They've been following us since the airport.
Ah.
They wanted to meet you.
Well, here you go.
Yeah.
I'll try to get the other guys out.
You know what these are?
These are radio, sir.
Those are stolen towels from the hotel.
Hey, this is gold.
Okay, she said that they followed you guys because they love you.
Merci beaucoup.
Cute.
Okay,
so, see, he promised you he'd bring them out.
Okay.
AJ promised them.
Let's go. One more.
Is there someone in the group that nobody wants to be a roommate with?
Normally each other, but, you know, it's very hard to... Just joking.
But
it's very hard.
Nick is Mr. Pay TV.
Yes, Nick is Mr. Pay TV. I don't want to pay his bill. And I definitely don't want to pay AJ's phone bill. So I may use a lot of water, but the water in the hotel doesn't cost as much as the mini bar or the phone bill.
Okay.
So.
Well, at least we know you take a shower.
Yes, that is true.
You're clean.
That is true.
Sing it. Jam on, cause Backstreet's got it. Come on now, everybody. We've got it going on for you. Going out, get down, and move it all around.
Wonderful.
We'll be back down here for a second later.
So, ready?
Ready as ever.
For the show?
Ready as we'll ever be.
Do you sing a little in your rooms before you come down?
We need to.
We need to warm up before the show.
But we did. Yeah, we usually do.
We're going to warm up in a little bit. When we get to the show.
What is that you're wearing?
What do you smell? Damn.
Sorry. You smell good, but what is that you're wearing?
I have Fendi on.
I have Safari on. My perfume. Actually, this is some perfume that I got over in Europe. I think it was a Harley Davidson body spray somebody gave me.
Okay.
Harley Davidson.
Paco Rabanne.
Paco Rabanne.
Rabanne?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you have time to rest?
Yeah, I slept for like an hour and a half. It was great.
Okay. Did you open your mini bar?
I saw you on TV.
Wow. You saw me on TV?
No, I did not open my mini bar.
No, okay.
No.
Did you rent a movie?
No. I jumped in the shower and scalded myself really bad. Hot water. Wake myself up and then I turned it on really cold.
Okay.
So it helped. Get over the
jet. They do that in Norway.
Yeah, it's good for the circulation.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Might I show you the Backstreet Boys drawer?
Wow, where are these from?
Our merchandising.
Really? You sell these?
Yeah.
Oh my God. So did you guys rest a little?
Energetic all day that I'm really calm right before the show.
Yeah? Okay, good.